We've come to Blue Reef today, and you know they've showed me around. I've let me bring my little boy along, and we've fed the fish, and they've told us, you know, explained us all about the different kinds of fishes here, and you know, and showed us how everything works. It's been a good day.
Where is he? It's this one over here.
What else is in there?
There's some squid down the bottom. And then some sprats as well.
We were preparing some fish to feed to the other fish, and he was just showing me, or trying to show me how to fillet it, but it didn't go to plan.
Alright,
easy.
Anybody could do that.
If you don't left, just start at the other side.
There was a lot that surprised me when, you know, they explain and show things, you know. I'm used to just looking at the fish as they are, but you know, he was showing us how they feed, and you know, certain fish that, you know, were spitting water onto leaves to knock bugs into the water to then eat, you know, it was quite interesting.
That's them, yeah.
You're both trying to get it.
Is that the problem? Yeah. Dot.
So, what's your work? Right. You pull them around.